Hi everybody, this is Duke of the Bump. I'm trying to get that red orb, but gosh darn it, it just won't let us. Oh, that's right, we have to solve a puzzle. You may remember last time we had this music box, which plays a tune that goes a little something like this. Okay, I think I can get this. That did it. The fourth and final orb is ours. Hey, where'd that guy come from? Congratulations on collecting the orbs. I will take them off your hands. What? What on earth? I am Bloodroke the Guildmaster. Dun dun dun. Idiot, messing up our plan. You shall be a sacrifice to the evil demon Ramaya. Oh crap. I don't like demons, and I don't like them when they're evil. So this is just all around bad news. I really hope I can beat this bastard. Use our last red potion. We have two amulets just in case we really get screwed. Okay, and I've got it down to its visible life bars now. Almost got it. Take that, evil demon Ramaya. Now where are we? Well, when we go up these stairs, looks like there's a secret passage there that we didn't see before. Okay, let's keep on exploring this dungeon. Do I still have the orbs? Nope. Bloodroke stole them. He played right into the hands of the evil guildmaster. Heart container. Health fountain. And red slimes. I believe there's a switch for that door over here. What's going on here? Some sort of illegal mining operation? Why are they making us dig this hole? We were taken by the guildsmen and handed over to those rogues. Apparently, we're digging this hole to find something. Well, that's good. As long as they're not making you dig for no reason. Let's avoid those goblins for now. Here we have a save point. Which isn't really necessary thanks to save states, but I appreciate the gesture anyway. Is there anything in here? No, just two goblins chucking boulders. Just one way we can go from here. It's a weird save point room. Ah! All those humans, we're scared! Dot dot dot. We have reached the lair of the goblins. And goblins aren't very friendly. Oh, screw you. I want your food. Don't help yourself to our food. Okay, fine, I'll kill you. That's how you like it? Oh, I still can't take the food? Oh, that is some serious bullshit. Haha. Joke's on you. You're dead and I'm at full health. I forget if these lampposts are here for a reason. I don't think so. No, it doesn't look like it. Are my cows safe? I guess. I don't know. Why are you asking me? Dot dot dot. Oh, I guess the cat isn't the only person you can sell stuff to. Okay, can I sell this music box? No. I don't need it anymore. What about this? I guess probably the only thing I can sell is food. Food and beverage. Of a refreshing nature. And we're back to the goblins that want to kill me. I think I prefer the rogue goblins. Can't go through that door yet. I believe it requires some sort of key. Can't talk to this guy at all. Eventually, this is an arena where you can fight monsters and hopefully get some money. Let's see. Haven't been either of these directions. Dot dot dot. And that's the battle arena again. Oh boy. Oh, that went rather painlessly. It didn't say beat them, so I don't think I have to kill these goblins. At least I'm pretty sure I don't. I think I need to come back here later. Killing these would just be a waste of time. Let's go back to one of those other exits that we haven't been to. Let's see, we want to keep going west. Oops. Don't believe I've been here yet. Oh yeah. It's that guy. Or girl. It's kinda hard to tell with goblins. Oh great. Freaking Simon. I hate this. My memory sucks. That was the easy one. I think there's two more of those. Maybe three. That's part of a puzzle that we'll get to later. Oh yeah. This one's kind of cool. Why does he give me three bombs here? I'm pretty sure I only need the two. When time stops, stuff just hovers in the air. Okay, now we want to go back and hit this clock again. Oh, it probably gives you the other bomb to hit that clock again in case you don't have any magic. Okay, and we're about out of time. See you next time on Let's Play Like Crusader.